don't wanna hear about no drama. The check ain't right if it ain't no commas. No, she been saying that she's faithful to you, but she been lying like Osama. I miss Obama. I win the dramas, he got his own sauna. Better come get it, cause you on us. Got a.
Jersey Ave, here we come.
Looks good to me.
Would you like to net, my good sir?
Hi. Are you too short for your crush's expectation? Do I have the thing for you? The Sears 50115 3-ton hydraulic floor jack. Bring it around with you. Walk to school with it. And when you see your crush come by, stand on it. Oh, fuck. Hold on.
Other way, dude.
Is it?
Not everything goes according to plan.
You stand on the jack, have your friend pump it up, and just like that, you can be at the desired height for when your crush walks by. She will find you very attractive if you are taller. Scientifically proven, women find men who are taller to be 55% more attractive. And this product can help you look good for your crush. It's a fucking WD-40.
Bring it outside.
Yeah, we're gonna
splack it. Okay.
Oh, there she goes.
That's all she wrote.
Looks good to me.
What's inside?
Hot dog.
Props to the fucker who invented that shit.
Welcome to What's Inside.
It just went all over.
What's inside?
Hot dog!
This is not the speaker.
Is this the speaker? Yeah, that's the speaker. So.
What a shitty speaker.
You want to do a, how-to to how to piss off your neighbors? Alright.
Brandon's not here.
No, but we're going to do a how-to to piss off your neighbors. This is it stock. Pretty quiet, okay. Turn it on. I was taking it apart one day and I did that.
We got 15 doubloons for your own court crew mask. He's gonna get so mad. Phil.
What? What do you think he's gonna do about it?
Not a goddamn thing.
You gotta get nice and wide.
Why
does
we go?
Send her home! We're getting hit out of it, he's like.
Oh, just love!
Phil, let me see.
What squatters in the back?
A little bit.
I don't know how that all splashed up.
What they say?
No wake zone? No problem.
Basically what we're doing today is we're going to go try to rescue some pontoons. So I figured we'll take the stealth boat with us, aka the rainbow, right?
and we'll have Luke tow us so we get there fast. And then we're going to take the pontoons and tie them individually onto the back of this. So we're basically going to have like a 55 to 60 foot anaconda floating through the, floating through the lake. Yo, Phil, get jiggy with it.
Hey yo. Hit up Lil J for premium fades.
Premium fades? It's a Lil J.
No, actually, no. Oh, oh.
Oh my god. Stop.
Dude, I kind of fuck with it.
I'm telling you, down the middle is kind of fire.
Hold it upside down.
Jason, look at the mirror in the kitchen.
What did you get?
Awe, 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 awe